A process changes its state whenever it is executed. A process is in new state when it is about to create. From new state, it changes its state to the ready state. When operating system attach information or PCB, in a process in ready state is waiting for the CPU. More than one process can be reside in ready state at same time. From ready state, process will change its state to the running state, and it is done by scheduler dispatch. It is also known as short-term scheduler or dispatcher. Dispatcher is used to give the control of CPU to the particular process. From running state, a process can change its state to the terminated waiting or ready state. A process will be terminated when it finished its execution with CPU. A process can be interrupted in between forcefully in the running state and sent back to the ready state. For example, suppose a highest priority process arrive in ready state and lower priority process running with the CPU, so we can interrupt the lower priority process and send back to the ready state, and higher priority process change its state to the running state with the help of dispatcher. In running state, a process can be sent to the waiting state when it demands for input output. If the demand of input output completed, then it sent back to the ready state. The switching from ready, running and waiting goes on till the process execution over and its state changes to terminated. This is the concept of process state diagram.